Adaptation in Bull Shark. Bull shark. Most sharks can live only in salt water, but in bull sharks, their bodies have adapted to live in both fresh water and salt water. Habitat. Fresh water and salt water. Structural adaptation. Its body is adapted to survive in fresh water, where no other sharks live in fresh water, so it has less competition to find food. It has sharp teeth to freeze flesh. It uses a camouflage called countershedding, where it has a dark back and white belly to sneak up on prey. When an animal swims underneath the bull shark and looking up, the bull shark may blend in with the bright light of the sun due to its white belly. Behavioral adaptation. Its body is adapted to survive in fresh water. It eats different types of food as it lives in both fresh water and salt water. It hunts during the day and at night, so it can surprise its prey. Countershedding in bull shark. When an animal swims above in the ocean, it may not see the bull shark in the shadows due to its dark back. When an animal swims underneath the bull shark and looking up, the bull shark may blend in with the bright light of the sun due to its white belly.